So, this is my salon de thé. It's named Sharian Tea. And now we are welcoming Ahmed to my shop, tea shop especially. And he's enjoying my tea.
Very tasty and very delicious tea, Algerian tea.
Yes.
This is the southern tea.
Southern tea, yes.
In North Africa, in the north of Algeria.
Exactly.
We bring in the southern culture to the north. So I'm enjoying my tea. And there is some nuts, some sweets, some Algerian sweets.
Oh, nice.
All for free. I haven't paid for anything.
Yes, of course.
It's from my host.
Because he's my guest today, this night.
And he's going to show the shop around. And I'll put this video on the channel.
Hi again, this is my shop, and we keep continuing talking about our Algerian sweets, cakes, especially we can take it in Ramadan month. And now we start to explain for Ahmed a little bit what we have kind of our sweets cake. For example, this is escargot cakes, and this is a cigar. Cakes. It's really sweet, this one. Inside we can find the nuts and different kind of nuts. What cashew and almond and different kind. And we can find also Turkish sweets like that. This is alkum. I don't know how to say it in Turkey. Lokum. Inside we can find the nuts also. It's very tasty, very good. You can find the banana. And lemon and strawberry also, very nice. And this one is, we say it, shamia, or Turk's cakes. It's very old Turkish cakes. We use it generally here in Algeria, but we consume it generally after the dinner with specialty. And this is juzia. I know Ahmed, he has been already in Constantine, and normally he take with this kind of juzia. The juzia, this is very sweet tea. This is like it, this is a good one. With the tea, you can mix it with the tea. It's very nice. And this is the most important cake for us. This is kalbalouz. This is kalbalouz. It's very sweet tea. We take it with the tea also. It's mixed with the we can find the nuts inside, and with I don't know how to say semul. I don't know exactly the name for the food inside, but it's very sweet. I will give it to Ahmed to taste it. Maybe he'll like it. And this is a tea, specialty. Our specialty is very hot. It's very nice. And we can make also some juice, banana juice and lemon juice. This is at all what have
how many people can sit in the shop? How many people?
We have around 5 tables and maybe around 15 person they can stay in the house.
Yeah.
We can accommodate for 15 people, yes.
That's very good. Quite spacious.
Exactly.
What's the name of the
road? This is Edimku neighborhood. We say there, this is city Somakob Road.
In Bijaya.
In Bijaya city, yes. Yeah. Exactly, Somakob neighborhood in Edimku. Exactly. We can find us in the city. It's not exactly in the old city center of Bijaya, but it's in the city center of Bijaya. We have also some honey, different honey, gingembre, and different kind of honey. We can make mixture with the tea. We take only 1 spoon with the tea. I hope for Ahmed he will like it one day. This is guitar. We say the oud guitar. And this one is oud guitar, generally used by Algerian people, Morocco, Tunisian, Arabic, and in south of Algeria especially. Many people in south of Algeria, they use this oud guitar. It's originally coming from Iraq and Turkish also. And Egyptian also, they have this kind of instrument. And use it generally in many different parties, in media, and we can let you listen later this kind of oud, how is good. And this is the tea, some suggestion, what's the benefit for someone who takes some tea, okay? And if we see now this kind of guitar on this kind of colors or paint in the this shop, it's like belong to like the Morocco shop. Yes, this is Morocco decoration. Yes, but it belongs also to Tlemcen and Aran decoration. This which is mixed with
the table.
In the table also. Moroccan. Let's go to the table.
Moroccan patterns.
Yes. Moroccan and Spanish also we can Spanish. Find. Yes.
Andalusia.
Andalusia, exactly. This and exactly. This,
Tajin.
This is for also for Algerian and Morocco tradition also. Yes. You know, Ahmed, this kind of table.
Yes.
This mature is coming from Spain.
Spain, okay.
Exactly.
This tile, this
exactly.
Table
this page table is coming from Spain.
It comes from the Spain.
Exactly. Yes.
And assembled here.
There, this is Andalus. If you can
just look, very high quality. Yeah.
Exactly, it's very good quality.
Very expensive, looks very.
Yeah,
expensive.
Yeah, very nice. And just let me know if you already like my shop now.
Yeah, alhamdulillah, the shop is very nice. It's very clean. Food is very hygienic.
Exactly.
Clean and high standard.
Good.
As you've seen all around, it's very quality standard place to come, and I will highly recommend this place.
Thank you, and you are welcome. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay. This is how you
mix five tea with a little bit sugar, and you have to make it up. Do more, fix it. Yes, and you have to make this mousse. Like that.
Make all these bubbles.
Yeah.
Bubbles.
Exactly. To know if this tea is mixed or not, you have to cut to get these bubbles. And the tea you should make be mixed more many times to be so sweet. If you not mix it, tea is not be good.
Okay.
This is one of secret of tea.
Oh, that's the secret.
Yes.
And this is how you make Algerian tea?
Exactly.
And this is South style?
South style, yes.
South, Southern style.
Yes.
And selling in North.
And this is the air.
Yeah, bubbles.
With the sugar, make this bubble.
Okay.
If there is no sugar, no bubble.
No bubbles, okay.
Yes.
It's ready.
Now I'm preparing this for you.
Okay. Thank you very much.
This is for me.
You've been very kind.
Best sweet cake's name is Kalbelous.
Kalbelous?
Yes, Kalbelous.
It's called Kalbelous.
Kalbelous is mean the heart of this. How to say this?
Almonds. Almonds.
Almonds.
Almonds.
Almonds.
Almonds.
The heart for almonds.
Heart of almonds.
Generally, you can find this almond here.
Okay.
And inside also, inside here, you can find, how to say?
Okay, crushed almonds.
Crushed almonds inside.
All right. Okay.
This is what his name is, heart of almonds.
Heart of almonds, okay.
Kalbelous.
Okay. This is a tea my host is making for me.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Different nuts.
And these are the nuts.
Nuts.
He's been very kind.
Yes.
He's been very kind to me. This is his shop, coffee shop.
Tea shop.
Tea shop. This is a tea shop. There's no coffee. He don't sell coffee. It's a tea. Algerian tea. These are all the sweets.
This is for two person?
This is for two person, yeah.
You make it hot?
Okay. This is my host. Just made a tea, special tea for me.
Yes, this is for you.
Yeah.
For you, but
we
share it with you.
Yes.
You have some
different nuts. Yes.
And
kabalus. This is a cake. Cake, sweet,
yes.
Dessert. Dessert.
It's original from Turkish.
Turkish, okay.
Yes.
This is
if
a
you
Turkish.
Look at the history for this,
yeah.
It's from coming from Turkish.
Turkish.
From long time ago.